Alright guys, I'm going to show you how to restore this old axe head. So we're going to see if we can fit the handle into the axe head. And it's pretty tight, so what that means is we're going to have to shave some of this down in order to fit it up in there. And now that we have it in our vise, we'll go ahead and we'll just start shaving some off the end here. Now we're going to see if we can go ahead and drive the head down onto the handle. All right, we got the axe hung, set on the handle. Now we're gonna burn it. Here it is, all finished.